most terrifying things. She can hit you before you can hit her. And she can also get out of the way before you can hit her. It's a terrifying thing fighting someone who has the kind of hand speed that she possesses.
Look, he's ready to go to battle in the octagon tonight. And likes to utilize her dominant clinch game, especially on the fence. And she's always looking for the highlight reel finish.
Kat Zingano has determination, heart, will, and some devastating knees and elbows to go along with it. Her striking is amongst the best in the world at 135 pounds.
Submission.
close to being declared a knockout.
Yeah, that was a beautiful shot. I think a few more seconds and it would have been over. Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
The lovely Brittany getting a set for round number two. Superman punch. Good job of timing strikes here. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Oh, jumping knee!
Oh, big body kick. Throws the finish, Joe.
Big shot to get it. Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Here it is from a different angle. Great angle here. Lands perfectly. And that's the end.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Payne is going to stop in this contest at 1 minute, 5 seconds of round number two.